Alright, welcome back, guys. No badges yet. That's getting a little disappointing, but that's okay. Mom's been calling my name. Let's see what she has to say. What's up, Mom? The professor asked me to send you out to him when he came home. Well, when I came home. Okay, I was gonna say, why is he coming home? He's across the bay in the teal or whatever tent. Alright. Just leaving the shit open, huh? Just leaving doors open. Yes, here's another one. Bam. Boom. There's four. And more of these. I'll take those. Thank you. Let's go out here. Oh, he wants to fight, doesn't he? Shit, he does. Fluffy! Yes, he fucking paralyzed himself. Oh man, this is not doing well at all. He's using rollout, that's why. Ah! Please don't blow up, please don't blow up, please don't blow up, please don't blow up, please don't blow up. Yes. Yeah. Oh, gunpowder. Ooh, yes. I love it. Okay. Ooh, I see the tent. All right. Let's go see what the professor wants. There's another Voltorb. Oh, the endless rain is back. That's all right. That's all right. What is that? Is that I think it's a Corsola. Alright, I'm not gonna mess with it. I'll just leave it be. Is that a Waterstone? Uh-oh. Right, this may be irresistible. I already have a Waterstone. I don't even know what I need another one for, but I'm here. Give it to me now. Oh, I'm gonna take damage. One. Oh no! Ah! I'm drowning. It's alright. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Whew. Okay, what do you want, Professor? Man, you're huge. I think the only thing out here. I wanna get some training in. Growlithe's little. Is that a manta ray? That's cool. What are you? Huh? What are you, little guy? Alright, let's get Flaffy out. And get him to level 20. Let's just do it. What? What? Alright, come on, Zubat. Let's, supersonic. Whoa! Psybeam, huh? Alright. Oh, did he hit... Yes! May also make him flinch. Oh, man! Come on! This is the same as bite. Alright, yep. We're just gonna go all out offensive with Zubat. While I keep the supersonic... Hey! Whoa! Ah, there you are, Krunkmeier. I need to ask you a favor. I'm doing some Pokemon research, and a fearow stole one of my components. He's at the top of the mountain. If you get it back from me, I'll give you a new... What? A new what? A new toy I've been working on. Alright. Cool. At the top of the mountain, huh? Ah, why do you make it so tough? I'm gonna just do it like so. I'm just going to climb the mountain. Ah, lovely. Gravel. Not a graveler. Of course not. Oh my god. Well, at least my neighbor stopped drumming. They've been practicing for weeks now, and that shit's getting annoying. Yeah, I'll take it. Why not? You never know. Is this not even the mountain? Is that it? God damn it. Come here. Let's get rid of you two. Is that it? Maybe it's the top of this one. Alright. Listen here, Professor, whatever your name is. Goomba. That's what I'm gonna call you. Professor Goomba. Alright. Come on. Let's go. This is taking forever. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Oh, I'm a genius. I'm a fucking genius. Alright. Bam. Top of the mountain. Where are you at, Fearow? You're a core fish. Ooh, Alright. Here we go. At the top of the mount. Oh, there he is. Ooh. Alright. Let's do this then. Oh, I wonder if I've got enough. I guess I shouldn't do it too wide just yet. And bam. Alright, I got 7 left. I can do 7 more. Still going. Fantastic. Still raining. Okay, that's alright. Snowing here too. Gonna go mess me up a Fearow. Actually, I'm not even gonna have to. Yeah. What? Did you hear that? Matchup! Matchup! What level are you? Oh, you're level 5. Come here, you little chicken shit. Ah! Flaffy is unusable. Ember. Yes. Yes. Here we go. Give him to me. Level 5. Machop. Voila! Yes. Alright, here we go. Fuck it. We'll start with Growlithe. Whoa. Oh, I have to fight him. Ah! Yes! Fuck you. Oh, shit. He's fucking strong as fuck. Oh my god. Ooh, what is that? What is that? What is that? Is that it? Whew, I didn't expect that. Pokaloot. Miniature black hole. Feathers. Pokeball. Alright, I don't know what that is. Okay. Give me this. Give me this. Oh. Huh? Ooh! Okay. That's neat. I didn't know I could change that. Okay, cool. I got a repeat ball. Oh, shit. Oh, this might be stupid. No, I made it. Magikarp. Hey, Magikarp. Alright. I got something. I hope you didn't want this loot chest. Because I motherfucking took it. Just saying. I didn't even think about that. No, you said it was something you needed, right? Right? Yeah! Bam! Oh, sweet, I got a Pokedex! Yes, you already said... Alright. Whatever. Ooh, I don't want to fuck with you. Oh, nice! Well, I got a Pokedex, guys. Is that the new toy you've been working on? You, Goomba. You know what? Yeah, I just love Tap. Love. Can I not love tap you? Why can't I love tap you? Alright. Fossils? Any fossils? No fossils, huh? Pokedex, though. I'm gonna check that out when we get onto the shore over here. You know what? I don't know what I'm doing. Bam. Okay. Charmander, Charmeleon, Weedle, Kakuna, Beedrill. Okay, I know why that's happening. So, like, I recorded episodes, and the sound fucked up. So I did, like, 3 episodes. And I got a Weedle, and I evolved them all the way, because I was going to use them. So that's what that is. Oh, see, and I got the Grimer, because I don't have those anymore. Yeah, so we'll have to get those. Just a few repeats. Since you guys haven't seen the Grimers, what else is there? There's Horsea, Magikarp, Chikorita, Mareepin Flaffy. I don't think there was anything else that I didn't, or that I caught that you guys haven't seen. Out of 649 fucking Pokemon. Jesus Christ. Okay. So. Awesome. Oh, I need to water my plants. Oh, maybe I should turn the water. Yeah. Since it's raining. Might as well just, you know, go ahead and waste the water. Okay. Are you guys growing more? You guys are, but he isn't. That's strange. Harvest these. I'm just going harvest crazy because sooner or later I'll need them for, like, balls and shit. What are you? Ooh. Berries, berries. Cooking three for a premier ball, huh? That seems a little extravagant, but alright. A premier ball. Okay. I need to do Flaffy. He needs to get back in the game because he's 2 levels away. Let's do that. I want to get Flaffy in. Let's get you back in here. Wow, it sounds like somebody's showering. Man, I don't even have Krunkmeier with me, but I don't want to get him leveled, you know? I don't want to have him out there and him have to fight and, like, win and get experience. Sounds horrible. Alright. Time to do Flaffy. Out to the water. That's what I was headed this way for. Out to the water. Oh, my tree farm's treeing. Let's do this, too. Okay, most of it's treeing. Come on, wood. Just in case. You never know. I actually am going to, like, make some furnaces and start making charcoal. Yeah, charcoal. Charcoal. Is there a block of wood in here somewhere? There is. Okay. Get that and get those. That's it? 8? Okay, 8's better than 7. Yeah, yeah. That's it, huh? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so I gained 1. That's not bad. Oh, I'll make it. Nope. Okay. Alright, Flaffy. It's time to get you out here and rocking. Oh my god. Oh, he's level 50. Are you serious? Is that Dragonair? Oh, it is. I want a Dratini. Oh my god. Is that a Butterfree in the water? So strange. The Dragonair. Wow. Well. That was cool. Here's a Tentacool. Yeah, Tentacool. What level are you? You're mine. Thundershock his ass. Thundershock his ass, come on. Oh my god. He might win. Oh my god. Alright. Zubat. Wing attack. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm not going back to do Flaffy to heal him. I'm no. Not happening. I'm gonna level up people. Zubat seems to want to be with it. Flaffy got his ass handed to him by a water type. The fuck? What was that shit? Man, that fear was... That was crazy. How did you live? Give me that. I don't know why. But you might as well. Oh, well, that's interesting. That palm tree goes nowhere. Oh, what is... Oh, that's that. Oh, man, I should have gotten that dagger to go fight the pharaoh. Why didn't I do that? That would have been clever. All right, let's... Ah, so close. Gotcha. Now, watch this. Let's get Horsey out here. Get that water gun. Bam. Get that water gun. Nice. Ah. Okay. Oh, another one. You want to fight, don't you? Come on, Horsey. Not smokescreen. Yep. Hit bubble. Might as well. Put all that away. Man, I got a couple balls now. Nice. Nice. I love balls. I mean, what? I do not. I donut. I do love Pokeballs. Especially when I get to use them to catch Pokemon that are running away. Level 10 and level 7. Is there something better? Okay, not you guys. Get away, Persian. Ah! Ugh! I don't want to fight you, Persian. I just want to level my Pokemons. Ooh, there's a red and... What is this? A melon, huh? Melon. Nice, I got melon. Finally, the rain stopped. This is that farm. I got all kinds of stuff growing here. Not Pokemon, apparently. Ah, I don't want any of that. There's Raticate. Come on. Come on. I don't want to fight you. Oh, well, you're better than that. Okay, Raticate, let's go. Let's send Zubat in first. And Supersonic him. Okay, he avoids a wing attack. Let's do Astonish. Zubat fainted. Okay, let's send out Oddish and see if we can get a few more hits on him. Oh, he sucker punched his ass. Alright, Horsey. Oh no, this isn't good. Oh, this isn't good. We're gonna get our asses handed to us. Splash! There you go, splash some more. Why couldn't have you done all these like no-hitting attacks on Horsey? Oh, it's failing. Are you serious? Magikarp is the MVP of this Pokemon battle. Are you joking? This is crazy. Oh my god. If I have to go through 28 splashes to start flailing around to get some damage onto him, I might. I know this is gonna take forever, guys. I'm trying to go through it as fast as I can, but I don't think he can hit me. I don't think he can fucking hit me. What the fuck? Oh my god. He can't hit me. That's fucking crazy. I should have put fucking Magikarp, the MVP of this Pokemon battle, up first. Oh my god. This is nuts. Tell me we're almost there. 9 left. 9 turns left. Come on, come on. And then we'll start flailing. On a Pokemon, that's more than twice our level. And is not even half health it. That's not good. I hope it's enough. Last one. Last one.
Magikarp.
Oh my god.
Magikarp.
Oh my god. Hit me with Sucker Punch. Don't hit me with... Please don't hit me with Sucker Punch. Oh my god. Just one more. Oh my god, yes! Fucking Magikarp. The MVP. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. I cannot believe that just happened. Oh, and I can't believe I left the water running. Turn you off. Oh, that's alright. You guys may have drowned. That's okay. Holy shit. I can't believe that worked. I almost gave up. I cannot believe that worked. His attack moves must have been just a few of the PP, whatever the fuck that stands for. And he must have used them all. And only had buffs left. That is great. Check this house out, man. Alright. Back to you, Flaffy. Oh, raw chicken, eggs, feathers. I got it. Okay, I missed it. I thought I had it. I swear I did. Swaddle, no. What's out here in the water, though? You know? Some Magikarp? I don't want to fight you. It's 3v feet. 3v3 and it's 20v or level 20s. What are you? What level are you? Come on, Fearow. 37. You might beat me. You are probably high level too, and will probably beat me. Might give me more levels than I need too. Ooh, a black one. Oh, we're in business. Yes, Ultra Balls, here we come. I've been waiting for that. Okay. Swaddle, I should probably fight you. Okay, time to switch it to Growlithe. I know that sounds weird, but that's why. Oh, 19 and 13. What? Double level up? Sweet. Good job, guys. Awesome job, Flaffy, for, for being there. What level are you? Oh my god, 41, get away. Please stay away. I do not want anything to do with you and your big ass. Too high of a level for me. Alright. So are you, probably. Level 21 Voltorb, I don't... What about this Ekans, or these Pidgeys, or... Yeah, see, Ekans, come here, Ekans. Ah, gotcha. Can I... Yeah, we're the same level. Oh, yeah, what? Bam. Nice.
Magikarp.
Alright, I'm gonna get the big Magikarp. Because I can one-shot him. That was a free 61 experience. He's almost level 20. Almost. Almost! Arbok. Flaffy against Flaffy. That wouldn't make a whole lot of sense, would it? I don't want to fight Charbok. This looks really strange. I haven't decided... Okay, I didn't expect that. Oh, there's a village! Ha! Missed ya. And... Gotcha! Oh, I thought I was on the money with that one. Alright, fuck you. You got away. You're lucky. Oh, there's a pink one. Nice! Nice! We got a black one and a pink one. Get away from me, Arbok. We'll just go this way. And... Yeah! Miltank! Thundershock, don't drink any milk. Don't you dare do it. That's what I thought. Oh, a lucky block. Give me that shit. I don't even care about you, middle tank. I want this. I want... Oh, nice. Ender chest. Two ender chests. What? That's fucking great. Where are you, Oddish? There you are. What up, Oddish? Oh, one more. Nice. Nice. Okay, there's Flaffy. Come on. I want to get Flaffy to level 20, and then we can call it after that. Can we do that? Is that possible? What's in here? Saddle, Ender Pearl Dust, Pandora's Box, a saddle, a bucket. Can I not take the bucket? Put the gravel in and take the bucket. Okay, I don't have room for nothing else. So what do I not need? I don't really need the chicken or the beef. Or the apple. I'm just saying. Alright, I actually know what the Pandora's box is. It's a mod. Eggs for coins, sugarcane for coins, wheat for coins, pork chops, cooked pork chops, and breaded pork chops, all for coins. Okay, well I was gonna do the Pandora's box right there in the village. I am not anymore since there's a vendor. In the meantime, we're just gonna come out over here and do all this. Come on. Ready? Alright, I'm gonna set this down. Right here and there. Activate it. This is gonna get crazy maybe. Uh-oh. Did it just randomly teleport me? That's it? Ah, you're gay. Stupid. What is that? What was that? What was that? Alright, we're getting there. Ooh. Ponyta? Low level Ponyta? Nice big Ponyta. Really high level Ponyta. What about you? What about fearow? 31. And he wants to fight. Okay. We're gonna fight. Acid, come on. Oh, here we go, the MVP. Whatever. Oh my god. Water gun. Oh, it's paralyzed. We might get something done. Oh my god. Nope. Oh, I forgot I had Zubat. What about Supersonic? God damn it. This whole time I could have been getting damage done. Oh, yeah, I'm done. Alright, well, on a poor note, I'm going to call it there, unfortunately, since these motherfuckers want to take me out. Remember to like and comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Until later, guys.